Today we will learn how to use Format Painter. Select the first cell and click Format Painter. Now select the headings. That's it. Subscribe for more videos.